This course as of summer 2023 is brand new and I am sure it is not perfect. If there are things not clear, or badly explained, let me know. I will correct the lesson or add an lesson or if it is a minor issue, I will post an explanation on the YouTube.